Day three, picking up the girls from cooking camp. Today, they said they're bringing me food, so I'm kind of excited. I get to have food. Yesterday, that was Mexican day, so each day there's a different food that they cook. So the first day was Italian, yesterday was Mexican. I think today's Japanese. I think they're gonna bring me sushi.
Bun, can you explain it?
I feel like we were all at the table, and then we had directions, and Molly was like walking around, reading them to everyone. She was like, put wine, the pot, the butter, and this, and
oh yeah, it was really super dramatic.
Salt or whatever, and then she was like.
Take your time with the story, please.
Yeah.
One and one cup of semen oil.
And I was like, I just learned what that meant. Like, after. Hi, Jason.
It was sesame.
Sesame, not semen.
Hey, we have a line for round two with the girls. I had them earlier and then took them both home. Now we gotta go take Molly to tutoring, and Gwen's gonna tag along. And I don't know what me and Gwen are gonna do. Something to kill time until Molly's done. Gwen's gonna hide in the back seat because I'm going to get Molly. And she brought a towel. And we actually successfully did this one time, and I didn't record it. Gwen hid like almost. Did we get all the way home?
Yeah. Hey, can you move your seat up a little?
Yeah. Oh my god, it's already up so far.
Okay.
I'm gonna die if I get in a car accident. Well, my legs would probably get chopped off. I'm so close to the thing.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let me see. I think, but you should be behind her seat, right?
Oh, yeah.
She'll have a less chance of seeing you.
Oh, right.
So I have to move up her seat. But then what if she moves the seat back?
Then I'll just say,
ow. Okay.
Okay. Going to tutoring.
Do. All right, Molly.
I love
I'll
when
see you
try to film. Has anyone ever been like, "Oh, I'm really camera shy"?
No, but Jack hates when I film him.
Hi, Molly.
Oh, really?
Are you kidding me?
I hate you so much.
You I didn't even you. Get scared.
F you guys.
You know I was back
no.
here at all.
Oh, is she mad? Oh, yeah. I think she's mad. Why is she mad? Okay, now we have to buy her a surprise. I hope she's not mad. Hey, Molly. How are you?
Good. Are we gonna eat that Swedish fish?
We got you a gift.
Thank you.
Because we felt bad that you were mad.
Thanks,
first,
God.
You need to read the bag. Read the bag.
Smile. God loves you. He does. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome. Did you see? Wait, I want you to pull out all the items that we got you in the bag.
Okay. Whose idea was this?
Both of ours. Together. Because we felt bad that you were mad.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah. Just keep going.
At home drug test marijuana.
You can give it to Tom.
Wait, what is this?
Just a marijuana test.
It's literally like if you would take a pregnancy test, but it's for a test to see if you have marijuana. Like if you smoked marijuana. Yeah.
Oh, where do you put it? In your...
I don't know.
No, you just pee on it, I think.
We are going to
get like a pregnancy test. So that was my day yesterday. I only kind of really filmed when I was with the girls. I did a bunch of other stuff in between, but it was busy. But they're funny, and you guys like to watch Gwen and Molly, right? It's like their own little reality show, those two. When I'm with them, it's so funny. And the part where they were talking about Molly saying semen oil was they were in cooking class, and I guess Molly was like reading the directions out loud to the group, and then in front of everyone said 15 ounces of sesame, but she said semen oil. And she didn't know what that word meant. She told me later, she's like, I knew what sperm meant, but I didn't know what semen meant. And like, I don't know, it's just so funny. Molly is so funny. So yeah, click yesterday's video and the 1 year ago video and the surprise video. And I will see you guys tomorrow.